Listen.
Story 21. How old is she? 1. Emily's grandma lives in a forest. She is very, very old. Nobody knows how old she is. She doesn't know her date of birth either. It doesn't matter. She grows her own vegetables and cooks her own food. Once in a while, her children and grandchildren come to visit her. She enjoys living alone. She doesn't care how old she is.
Grandma, you don't remember your birthday?
Read aloud.